there. This question is about Mendel's observations or his experiments with, of course, pea plants.